What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet, YouTube? I am Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer, bringing you some GTA 5. And I wanted to show y'all one of my garages that I have completely full. Nothing but classics and old school cars. A lot of them are lowriders and a new Benny DLC that, you know, unlike other games, GTA has been giving away free DLC since the life of GTA 5. So, I mean, nothing has been paid for. So, right here is one of my, this is my Willard Faction custom dunk. I call this the Slurm. This right here is just gold on black. The Dundry Virgo Classic Custom. Then I have an Albany Buccaneer Custom. They all got switches on them. Drolic's Willard Faction Custom. That's the dunk, but the Slurm is a dunk. And this is my red baby. This is just another Albany Buccaneer custom. I have the Albany Lurcher. I'm just going to show them to you right now. This is the Class A Sabre Turbo. Albany Frankenstrange. Inverto Corquette Blackfin. And then the Vapid Slam Van Custom. And each one of them has a theme, a color, a scheme. Alright, so I'm going to jump in here real quick and then open it up. Alright, I can't hit the switches in here. But y'all know what. It's got, you know, 32-inch rims, blah, 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 blah. So let's see what it looks like when it's all open. Vehicles, car doors. Oh, I can't do it now out here. So come out here. Take a little time, you know, watch this video, watch my cars. Nice lime green, white, chrome is, and black is the color scheme. And then, you know, the lime green neons both inside and out. Here goes what it looks like on the airbags. Back down. That's the horn. Then restore everything. Go for the slam now. All red and black. All black. Red on black, should I say. Got like red pinstripe, you know what I'm saying, delivery. All do believe those are the best hydraulic pumps I can get on this thing. Doesn't go much, you know, doesn't go high. But it has everything.
I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
And you can see from in here what it looked like. Bobblehead doll. You know what I'm saying? Just clean. I like clean cars. This is my Inverto Black Corquette Blackfin. And that's basically it. There is nothing else to this car. No. Let's see. Alright, nothing. It's just muscle car, you know what I'm saying? Got nothing else, it's all clean. But I kept the original stock rims because they're real deep dish. When you buy this car, those are the stock rims. I just changed the color. You can see the lurcher here. The Frankenstrange. I mean, there ain't much. They're basically, what you see is what you get. These things are basically real big muscle cars. That's a muscle car. I got a roll cage on it. And then I got the big NOS tank in the middle. You got the Frankenstrange right there. And he's got Frankenstein in the back. If you can see him back there. Let's see. Alright, you can't see it. And he's got some, you know, the wheelie bars. This one right here is just, had to have a drop. Gray, red, and white. Hopefully nobody comes through here and shoots up my shit. This don't have no neons except for the trunk and the speakers, the ICE speakers. And that's it. And so. I mean, that's the spoke rims on it. Thing drops really low. It sits up pretty high. Let's get into the other Faction Custom. This one's a must. This one basically, it's got no neons except for the ice and the.
What's up, man? Hello there.
And those are just regular speakers. Let's see. I don't think I hooked this one up all the way neither. I got a pretty penny in all these. Yeah, this one's done more old school than anything. simple. I just did a simple bag. Didn't do too much. I did do the engine, the twin turbos. Little pinstripe livery, white and blue type. Switches, sits up high. They all have bulletproof tires, they're all maxed out basically. They're maxed out, like they can't go any faster, they can't get any more maxed out. If you look at their top speed, acceleration, braking, traction, all that good shit's just maxed the fuck out. This one I like the most because it's gold, chrome, and purple. Like, this is just like straight pimp mobile. The ice neon is purple. It's got purple, you know what I'm saying? Neons. Sits up high. Got everything done to it. Switches. Speakers in the back. Curb feelers.
It's my idea. I
just gangsta. Very nice, clean,
hey there.
Badass build, like the white walls on the tires. Then you can. Did I show you this one? Did I bring this one out? I don't think I did. I'm gonna bring it out, and this is what I'm gonna end it with. I like the way they did these rims, cause it's like engraved, it's like acid etched. This one's all white, but it has white neon lights, like all the way around. It's just white neon lights. But you can see that gold etching, you know what I'm saying? Engraved. It's just real gangsta. They all say fuego on the back, just so y'all notice. Different ones say it different ways. You could do that with the app on your iOS device or Android. And just go to customization, the West Coast, Los Santos Customs, and then do a custom plate with your name or whatever on there. I believe it's only like 6 letters, and I did mine. They all got fuego on them, and then it's just whatever that's. Bam. I went for that old school. It's not like got a lot of, you know, edges. Look at that engine, that livery going inside the engine compartment. It's like bam, it looked real clean. White, gold, and chrome. Man, look at that, it's nice. And then the inside is the same to match the outside. Leopard print. Boom. White steering wheel with the chrome on it. You know, got the biggie bobblehead, got the microphone. You know what I'm saying? Gear shifter. Just pimp. And sits up high. Probably one of the higher.
Listen,
So I'll leave it at that. And that's what I'm gonna leave it at. I appreciate y'all coming by watching the video. I'm gonna cut this down for length as much as possible, but those are all my classics and old schools. Some of them I didn't bring out because there's no really need to. You could just see everything from in here. You know what I'm saying? Some of these cars, like the Saber, you can just steal and then hook up. A lot of these cars, you have to buy them. If I had to put a price on how much is in this garage, million plus for every car that's in here. Except for the Saber. The Class A Saber probably cost me like $300,000 to hook up. And then the rest of them, easily $1 million a piece. So there's about $10 million minimum in here. Some of these cars, like the Blackfin, cost a pretty penny. Then to hook it up and, you know, fucking put turbo and all that shit. Alright, man, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. Check out my last four videos. Links are going to be in the description. Also, leave me a comment in the comment section. Tell me what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video, what you think about my car collection. This ain't all of them. I have about 28 cars, maybe 25. So let me know what you think about them. They're in the game, you know, do a lot of heists, do a lot of jobs, do a lot of races. You know, that's how we do it. And got a little bit of everything. Got old school, new school. The only thing I don't have are like coupes and, you know what I'm saying, older, like fucking, what would I call them? Like those mini cars and stuff like that. I don't have none of those. I just got like, you know, mid-size sedan and ups. Except for that thing right there. That's the only one that I have that's like this small. This Corvette Blackfin. But anyways, if you want to try to win a $10 PSN card, I'll be giving away some, you know, saying this whole month I got 4 left. I already gave away 1. All you have to do is be subscribed to my channel. Follow me on Twitch and Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitch. But Twitter is where I give them away and, you know, I announce who won and, you know, direct message people for their information so I can either mail it to you or, you know, give you all the information there, like send you a picture and then the code that's in it to verify the picture to verify it's the code. And then if, you know, you want it mailed to you, like signed autographed to whoever, that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.